From Kerala to Karnataka now, it is the Ganesh Utsav festival. There's a face-off erupting in Karnataka. BJP leaders are openly giving out a dare that their own government demand relaxation for Ganesh Utsav despite a ban otherwise on religious gatherings. And also remember warnings by expert on these religious gatherings that may surge the COVID pandemic. All eyes, of course, now will be on Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai and the question whether he will bow down to the pressure of his own party members.
Politics erupts over COVID in Karnataka. After the state government imposed ban on religious gatherings on Ganesh Chaturthi due to the pandemic, BJP leaders have joined the chorus for allowing Ganesh Utsav.
ಮಸೀದಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಮೂಹಿಕವಾಗಿ ನಮಾಜ್ ನಡೀತಿದೆಯಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ? ಚರ್ಚ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಸಂಡೇ ಮಾಸ್ ನಡೀತಿದೆಯಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ? ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಗಣೇಶೋತ್ಸವಕ್ಕೂ ಕೂಡ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಿಯಮಾವಳಿಗಳನ್ನು ಅನುಷ್ಠಾನವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಜಾರಿಗೊಳಿಸಿ ಸಣ್ಣ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ.
Nobody objects them to go to temple. In public places, they should maintain the COVID protocol. Let them not take the shelter of Muslims or Christian. As a responsible citizen, everybody should adhere to the COVID protocols.
Sir, they've also dared the SPs and DCs saying, even if you shoot us, we'll still go ahead with Ganesh.
That is the Taliban culture, giving threat to the SPs and police. It's a Talibani culture.
A few days ago, BJP MLA Bastanagauda Yatnal had vowed to defy any COVID norms if imposed on Ganesh Chaturthi. The BJP leader's belligerence flies in the face of expert advice. Renowned cardiologist and member of Karnataka COVID panel, Dr. Devi Shetty, has called for restraint in religious gatherings.
I don't think any of the politicians have asked the people to break the code of COVID-19 prevention. I don't think so. And even if somebody has spelt it, they didn't mean it. We have to follow the COVID norms at least for another 2 years.
With the BJP leaders openly daring their own government over COVID norms, the spotlight is firmly on the new chief minister. Will Basavaraj Bommai bow to pressure from his party colleagues? With Nagarjan Dwarkanath, Bureau Report, India Today.